Whoop. I had a wild pitch. So, fun fact, if you try to power, you're just gonna get wild every time.
Now batting, third baseman, number one, Ron Say.
The double. That's pretty good. That's how you pitch. There we go. I hit one. It's only my second hit all day. You don't need speed when you have Hank Aaron. I remember. There we go. You know who's up, right? I'm gonna sub the base runner. No idea. You lose more? Yeah. Base is loaded. Wow. Two in a row, huh? There's nothing I can do to that. Literally, dude. Seriously. It just fucking was above the zone, and then it just wasn't.
Now back, the left fielder, number 26, Amos Otis.
Not that stupid. Yeah. I see two-way OF on our pitcher, and I think, or the hitter, and I think he has a two-way OnlyFans. I know. It's funny, though. Fine. First time he's batting 1,000. First time he's been up in a while. Intentional walk.
Jason Kendall.
That was a hell of an arm. Fourteenth best quarterback. I know, but like everybody hypes this kid up because he sat behind Rodgers. But straight up, he's Kirk Cousins with better legs. That's literally who he is. It would, but I would laugh even harder if he can't win a game. Somebody got it. Now batting, the first baseman, number 28, Daniel Murphy. No, I think the Packers finish, depending on how Minnesota plays out, either second or third. I tried, dude. Got him. Now batting, the second baseman, number 10, Ron Santo. Do we have an 11.57 ERA? Yeah. Sure. That's right. Unfortunate. It was. I'm sad. That was my pitch, too. It was down the middle. That's a strike. Well, folks, looks like we're going to extra. It was way high. Now batting, now base running, Shane Victorino.
I'm gonna lock you out. Better hurry up. I'm gonna shut the door. Come on. He's pointed from the story and he falls out of feet.
Designated hitter, number 39, Dave Parker.
Tippy.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 1, Ron Day.
Come on, man.
Now batting the center fielder, number 26, Mess Otis. right fielder, number 22, Rhett Butler.
I think he died just a hair too early.
Now batting the catcher, number 12, Mike Napoli.
Can we get in the strike zone, please? I know, I see that. I'm trying to get one more out before I call him out. There we go.
Now batting the left fielder, number 13, Carl Crawford. Now pitching, Brad Ziegler.
Good. There you go. Got it. I can certainly try. I hit it at second field. Are you proud of me? Second base. You know what I meant. Hey. Bad. Bad. Sad. Yes. Nope, I'm considering to see if we had a better hitter. We do not. I'm getting a phone call. Hold on, Jason. Give me a second. I hate it here. I had to be up. What's up? Okay. Okay.
I can't seem to
Is it because he set his thing to unavailable? Yep, that would probably be why. Let Alora know it says unavailable and you're unable to do it. Yeah. I'm home now, playing baseball with